Well, what we're doing here is actually looking at a microscopic level, the glass strand. And you can see that little white dot there? That is actually 5 microns in diameter, much thinner than human hair. This portion right here is also about the size of human hair, so you get an idea of how small the fiber strand going through these single mode cables is.